When you first enter the class, you go to the Start Here button on the left-hand menu side. This will direct you to some basic components of the class to help you get around. You scroll down towards about the fifth thing, and you're going to find a folder entitled First Steps. It is marked red and highlighted to point you to it. Click on that folder, and you will find a checklist that I made for you, so you can just print it out and check through it. As you notice, it's here as well, but if you click right here where it says Quick Start Guide, it will open a Microsoft Office document for you to either save or print. You can open it and it'll show you the exact same thing so you can go through and make sure you have everything. Notice item number 6 is open, save, and print the course syllabus and assignment checklist. This is very, very important. And you'll find right before that item number 7, that's found in course information. So let's go back and I'll show you where to find that. So now that we've seen the quick start guide, we know to go to course information. This is also on the left-hand menu side. When you go there, you're going to click the very top folder. Anytime you see a folder, this means there's something in it for you to read. You'll see course syllabus and assignment checklist is highlighted, meaning it's important for you to have. Click this folder and you'll find both documents. The first one is your syllabus. You'll see right here it says to open, save, click here. So you'll click here. Again, you can open it or print it or save it. So you'll click right there and it'll give you the option. I'm just going to open it. And here is your syllabus. Next, your assignment checklist. So here, you can follow where you went. You went to course information and then syllabus schedules and course policies. In here, you'll see the assignment checklist. You click on that again, and again, it'll give you the option
to open it. Passenger in a gatehouse by the name of Lamick Beverly Calvin. He'll be in the gatehouse. Please check with us here at the podium.
And here's your assignment checklist that tells you everything that you have to do this semester, including each due dates. I hope this helps. Please email me and let me know if it does not.